Governor Umahi, daughter, and aides recover from COVID-19. Governor Dave Umahi, his daughter, and three of his close aides have recovered from coronavirus after testing positive for the disease. In a statement released 4 weeks after he tested positive for the virus, Umahi thanked God for his recovery and the people of the state for their prayers and support. Ebonyi has recorded 785 cases of COVID-19 since the outbreak began in the country.